Hey everyone.
Hey there guys, Unofficial MCU here. Hope you're all doing well, and in this video we have an exciting update for Armored Wars the movie. We're going to go ahead and hop right on into it. In this video we're going to be taking a read from the Direct's article. I'll have their article linked in the description down below for you guys to check out there as well. As a read, Iron Man spin-off movie Armored Wars is getting a conflicting filming update. However, nonetheless, it is still an update for the movie overall, which is something that's very nice to look forward to here. As a read, the reported filming schedule for Marvel Studios' Armored Wars conflicts with news surrounding the upcoming MCU film. Starring War Machine's Don Cheadle, Armored Wars is a semi-Iron Man spinoff that explores what happens when Stark Tech falls into the wrong hands. And while it was announced as a Disney Plus show originally in September of last year, Marvel Studios revealed that Armored Wars had been adapted into a full-length film now. The studio has yet to provide a release date officially, but the MCU film was reported to begin filming in the coming months of this year, but now that is no longer appearing to be the case, as Armored Wars has received some conflicting filming updates. While Production List claims Armored Wars is filming from April 3rd to August 4th of 2023 this year, this report conflicts with evidence supporting and suggesting that the spinoff won't begin filming until later after that original date later on in this year. Nonetheless, however, according to a reliable scooper at Miss Lizzie Hill, at the end of the year is the most likely start date for filming for Don Cheadle's Armored Wars, saying that, in full quote, "I agree with Charles Murphy, who wrote a long thread about this over on Twitter, that the rumored April start for Armored Wars seems to be incorrect. I'll add, I just heard from a reliable source that the end of the year is more likely." As for the insider Charles Murphy's thread, the insider made the case for why April is very unlikely, pointing out that there's no director has even been announced, and that usually happens about a year before production even starts, saying that the thread on Armored Wars, "I keep seeing info about Armored Wars filming from April to August of this year. I've had a very hard time believing that. One, there's been no director announced, and that usually happens about a year before production." They also note that there's no casting announcements. In contrast, Captain America New World Order and Thunderbolts, both of which are filming this summer of this year, have had several casting updates made public. And number two, that there's been no casting announcements, and that nobody has actually have any know on who the director of this overall project is going to be. They also say that nobody they know has seen a casting grid for Armored Wars even. New World Order and Thunderbolts are filming this summer, and there have been several casting updates made public. However, none for Armored Wars. And as if for why Armored Wars is reportedly filming in April, Murphy has a theory. In the thread, he mentions that Wonder Man is filming from April to August instead, suggesting that the source for Production List has Armored Wars confused with Wonder Man somehow. Insider Murphy then concluded this thread by posting that he would follow up with Disney about this unlikely scenario, saying that number 5, it is highly unlikely that there's any truth to the reports of Armored Wars shooting in April. I'll follow up with Disney on this later today. Sometime later, Murphy confirmed that he had checked with Disney and is making the choice not to believe this April start date for filming for the Armored Wars movie, saying that they checked with Disney on Armored Wars and are asking that making this choice to not believe the April info based on this response. And while this evidence contradicts on the Production List's claim of that as a source alone, it's worth noting that the site has been a reliable source in the past, specifically in terms of the filming schedule for Agatha Coven of Chaos, Loki's second season, and even DC's upcoming film, Joker 2. And with this all being said, while Armored Wars had no confirmed release date, a sooner than later start date for its filming makes sense. After all, the upcoming Disney Plus show Secret Invasion is supposedly going to kick things off for whatever happens in the Armored Wars movie. And for reference, Secret Invasion is set to debut on Disney Plus this year in the spring. In addition, back when Armored Wars was still a streamer bound as a show rather compared to it being now a movie, it was expected to begin filming in fall of last year. However, since then, Armored Wars is being overhauled into a film, and due to Marvel Studios' already crowded slate here of all of its upcoming projects for both shows and movies, an April start date was already unrealistic, despite Production List's record of credibility. Plus, as this was also pointed out on Twitter, Marvel hasn't announced a director or any additional cast, which is the norm. It will be interesting to see if the site did confuse Armored Wars with Wonder Man as a Marvel Disney Plus show in the days to come, and if Marvel and Disney will release any updates on War Machine series turned into a film here. Now from there, that is where the article concludes, and as I had mentioned at the beginning of this video, I have this article linked in the description down below for you guys to check out there as well. I want to know all of your thoughts and opinions in the comment section down below. Our overall final verdict and conclusion here from this article, for one thing, is it looks like that Armored Wars, if for anything, would be pushed back, and it is still slated for a 2024 theatrical release here now. However, that could be on the flip side of things a little bit later on in the year, however, now seeing that the filming might be pushed back here as well. And aside from all that, I am beyond excited to finally have the spotlight shine on Don Cheadle as an actor. Giving him his own Marvel project is something that's so long overdue, and there's still a handful of other Marvel actors, I believe, that deserve their own Marvel projects, whether it's a show or a movie, and those are all things I can't wait to see coming forward into the MCU of Phase 5. And finally, I would also like to mention that it is kind of nice to see this movie actually push back, rather compared to seeing Marvel get kind of, I guess, a little, like, oversaturated and, I guess, overwhelmed, essentially, for all of their different projects and rush through them, rather, compared to what we previously saw with the Phase 4, as there was a lot of complaints about that into the regards of their VFX. Even storytelling just felt overly rushed there as well. So for them to kind of, like, say, hey, we gotta take a minute, we gotta chill, and we gotta push some things back, not officially quite yet, but from what we're seeing here, and take our time with these projects, is something that's honestly really great to see. I would love to hear all of your thoughts and opinions in the comment section down below. What do you want to see with Armored Wars most, and what are you thinking that Secret Wars, the Disney Plus show coming out this year, will set up for Armored Wars? I would love to hear all of your thoughts and opinions in the comment section down below. And of course, this has been Unofficial MCU. Thank you so much for watching today's video. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Have a great one, guys. Peace out.